Hello everyone and welcome back to New Coast City and CitiesXL 2012. And now let's jump to New Coast City. I can find it. Right here it is. Yeah, I actually recording this episode at December 22. And here, what should I say? We're still there. No apocalypse or alien invasion or whatever we should have expected yesterday. So let's continue with business as usual. But not that usual, because today I'd like to add a subway network to my city. And this is something I already tried 2 years ago before my little CitiesXL break, and I have given up because it was so annoying. Maybe I have more luck this time. And before we start, starting, I'd like to take a look here at my little city hall circle, because I did some slight changes to it, basically because this was the first district I have planned here in the city, and I was not satisfied with its design. And here, with all the new buildings in the 2012 edition of the game, I replaced some buildings against others, and yes, now I'm more satisfied with it. Yes. Okay. Yeah, and I did that because it was some kind of preparation for some new screenshots I'd like to add in my city journal on xlnation.net. And this journal entry will be about my city hall circle. Here. But now let's start with the subway thing. And what I have planned is, as you may remember from episode, I don't know, three or four, I've told or I have shown the bus network here, and there are some kind of express bus lanes that connects each circle directly. So I'd like to replace this express bus lane with the subway system. So it should work like, you know, this bus lines here, collecting all the people here in the circle and in the area around, and get them here, and from here they can move to the subway station and drive with the subway this way here down to the next circle, for example, and here they can exit and take the bus and go somewhere. So that's the theory. And now let's try to establish the subway lane. Where it is? Intercity? No. Public transport. Alright. Let's place it here. And now, yes, here we go. Colliding with bridge pillars that going down to the planet's core. Let's lower the bridge, not the bridge, the subway tunnel. Maybe no, that won't work. No. yeah, it looks like that it's still annoying to do things like this. Damn it. Maybe this way? This way? Alright. Alright. No. Colliding with the bridge. Again. So let's try to... Alright. That should work. No, aiming for the middle of the freeway here. Alright. Oh. Still having problems. And now the station should be over here. Right. Alright. Here we are. Ooh. Well, first, ooh. Not very nice. Looks like that I was drunk or something like that when I built this, but no. Oh. Okay. Not very straight, but the subway is driving. Whoa. I've never had a subway ride in this game. Interesting. Alright. So... maybe I can get the subway tunnel a bit more straight. So yeah, I will try it, and after that I will be back. Alright, we're back, and I rebuilt our first subway line. Things are more straight now. Following the freeway here, and momentarily, but actually ending down here. So yeah, that's okay, I think. I'm not sure if the subway line will work, because go away. Alright, because I'm not sure if the distance between the bus stations and the subway line is too far for pedestrians. Same thing over here. Yeah, but let's continue our work on the subway and we'll see. Alright, the next district I'd like to connect to the subway line is here, my convention circle. And is there a bus line system here? Yes, it is. Connected here. It's connected there. Okay. So I think let's start adding the subway station first, because confusion. But I think I need additional bus station here in the center, that circle. But I will add that later. Yeah, subway, where are you? come out. Alright. So let's extend our line 1. And ooh, it's creating an additional line. Alright. Still colliding with bridges. Damn it. Stop doing this. Jesus. Should I add things like this? A curved way. Let's have a more. No. Damn it. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Where are we? Alright. Let's add another curve here. Now let's add it here. Concentration. Alright, this is a nice, smooth curve now. Now, following this road here. And we have walls. Could it work? No, it doesn't work. Damn it. Down. I think we need another curve that should go like this. All right. Whoop. All right. Not perfect. No. Ah, damn it. Right. No. Saving. It's not straight. Okay, let's just, whoa. Just one last try. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. And yo. Very nice. Damn it. Yeah, it's okay. Let's put it down here. And it adds a second line. That's not the way I'd like to have it. Why the station is still unfinished? What's going on? Alright. We have paused the game. But the problem is now, it's an additional station, but I'd like to extend the line 1, not having a whole new line. What happened if I delete this line. Yes. Yes. The station is still there. That's interesting. And Jesus. Confusion. Confusion. Why I could not simply like just extend that line, damn it. One. Alright. Two. Why? Ah, damn it. I think I'm doing something wrong. So, I think I have to do a little Google tour through the internet. And after that, I will be back, hopefully, soon. Alright, I'm back and I found something on the CitiesXL wiki. Here, it's not possible to add a additional station to an existing subway line, obviously. But what should work is removing that subway tunnel. Every subway tunnel here, and then reconnecting every station you like to have in one line. So this is what we like to try here, and the wiki is written to remove the tunnel. You should use the area bulldozing tool in an area. Whoa. That's a large area. Ah, stop it, go away. What's wrong with you? You should use the area bulldozing tool in an area with nothing built above the subway. And in our case, there is not such an area. But what we have already learned when we spot that away, so or I do stupid things maybe again with that. Ah, damn it, go away. Escape. Alright. Yeah, as you already learned, when we removing the line here, yes, it also should remove the subway track. Yes. It's gone. And now it should be possible to reconnect our three station with a new track. Let's try this. So we have the first line here, and the first station here, and let's see. Adding curve here again, and holding on track again. Whoa, colliding with bridges again. Ah, damn it. Alright, now close to our first station. So let's. So what's the problem? No. Let's. Why this doesn't work? Ah. Go away. I hate this. Subways. Whoa, alright, alright. And connection. Hello. Whoa, okay. Now, it's not working. There's still no direct connection possible, right? No, it's not possible. What we could do... Yeah, what we could do is to try another way how our line as the last time. Yes. Let's go over here. Yeah. Maybe this is a good idea, I don't know. Let's go over here. And now let's... Yep, that could work. Right. What I think... No, let's do it the same way like the last time, because it fits better to the city's layout. Game crash? No. Just a little break again. Damn it. Let's have a curve. Right. Come down here. Again, and here, and finally here, right? And let's have another point here. Now let's start our curve again. Right, concentration. All right. Awesome, we got one subway line now. Jesus. Whoa, all right. Here, I think the way we have built the track now with all curved stuff here represents more the overall city layout, I think, more than just having that straight direct connection I've tried. So I'm okay with that. But the bad news is I'd like to add some additional subway station to line 1, so. We will rebuild all the track again, but not in this episode. I am, I'm totally annoyed now from the subway again. So let's do some funny stuff this episode. It's a very chaotic episode. Let's have a look down here at our stadium. It should now finish phase 1. Yes, it did. So let's locate some tokens for phase 2. But we have no available. So what we need is waste, unskilled workers, executives, heavy industry, and electricity. Okay, let's go to the trade panel and let's choose Omnicorp. Alright, we now should have there are 26 of its tokens now. We don't need any more because we have finished phase 1 and what we need is let's have some waste. Where they are. Skilled workers? Unskilled workers. We need unskilled workers. So I have 5 of them. Executives. And... Waste. Water. Waste? Ah, no, we have it already. What's the other one? Heavy industry. Heavy industry. 5. And finally, some electricity. Power supply. Alright, here we are. Blueprints. And let's add some tokens. Assign tokens. Now we have to wait. And I think this is enough for this extremely annoying episode. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.